你看圣经讲，我看到 ，I have indeed seen the misery of my people in Egypt。我在呀。
You carefully look at this。我实在看到 ，God knows。
I heard about their crying。
我也听到因底下哀哭的声。
I'm concerned about their suffering。
我非常关心因所受的苦。So I have come down to rescue them from the hand of the Egyptians and to bring them up out of that land into a good and spacious land, a land flowing with milk and honey, the home of the Canaanites, Hittites, Amorites, Perizzites, Hivites, and Jebusites.
So I have come down.
What do you mean? I'm coming down.
Rescue them from the hand of Egyptians.
What am I going to do? To secure in what the I keep long it's true.
Then,
After
bring
which,
them to the land of flowing milk and honey.
To our inkaotige lao din gap bit esotai. And now the cry of the Israelites has reached me, and I have seen the way the Egyptians are oppressing them. So now go, I am sending you to Pharaoh to bring my people, the Israelites, out of Egypt. I want you to pay attention to verse 10.
So now go.
故此我要打发你们去。
你就去了啦。
You got to go.
Moses.看到听到上帝计划以后，上帝讲 ，So now you go.
After Moses heard the plans of God, God is telling them, "You got to go now."
And then Moses 讲什么
？And then, but Moses said to God, "Who am I that I should go to Pharaoh and bring the Israelites out of Egypt?" And God said, "I will be with you, and this will be the sign to you that it is I who have sent you. When you have brought the people out of Egypt, you will worship God on this mountain." And after Moses saw this vision,
上帝就将伊心意甲摩西讲。
And so God revealed His intention to Moses.
将上帝计划、上帝意思完全同摩西知呀。
And God caused His own plans and intentions to be revealed completely to Moses.
上帝和摩西知呀，我唔是无创大志。
God let Moses know it's not that he's not doing anything at all.
我唔是无计划。
It's not that he doesn't have any plans at all.
我有我的计划。
He has plans and he has his own ways. Because our God is a God at work. From the eternal past to the eternal future, God has been continuously at work. And Jesus said, My father is always at his work to this very day, and I too am working. Thanks be to God. Because we have a God that works. God doesn't take rest. God doesn't have to retire. And your problem, he is surely known about it. And he also know your difficulties. But then the most important part is in verse 10.
So now go.
And so after Moses came to know the plans of God, and God is telling him, now at this point you gotta go. What are you going to do when you go? That you have to speak to Pharaoh.
Moses, 这个意象，知呀，我伫上帝计划中间。
Because of this, Moses came to understand his place in the plan of God. Brothers and sisters,
你需要了解上帝创造你，上帝在你生命中间有一个真正好的计划。
You have to understand that when God created you, He also set a very special, important plan for you.
你需要了解，
and you have to know.
我在上帝大计划中间。我在哪里？
In that great plan of God, what is the place that you are to take?
你要一个真正健康的人生。
If you want to have a healthy life,
你需要了解三项代志。
You have to understand three things.
Number one,
头一项，
你需要明白 what is the meaning or purpose of your life.
你就爱知影你生命的意义跟目标。
你若无了解
，If you do not understand this,
你永远无一个健康的人生。
You will never have a healthy life.
Number two,
第二项，
你需要明白什么是选择环境的问题。
What is that? You have to answer the question and the choice of your environment.
你要选择去到一个所在。
You have to make a choice where you want to head.
这个环境造就你一生健康还是无健康的环境。
And this environment will dictate whether you will be living a healthy or unhealthy life.
你要选择世界还是选择上帝。
Whether you are going to choose God or you are going to choose this.
Make your choice.
你做一个选择。
第三。
Third thing.
你需要有一个健康人际关系的问题。
You have to have a healthy interpersonal relationship.
你的家里的关系问题。
and the relationships in your family
your
relationship, the problems on the relationships in your offices and also the issues about your relationship with the other children of God this you have to resolve
and
this is a problem of EQBut then I want us to pay attention to the first question.
What is the meaning and purpose of your life?
ที่สังเบียงไอ้อีกีกับบกเพียวสิชมิ
ยาจุยหลังอุ่นใจยา
Many people do not know this.
อุจไปอุจกหลังติกุโรปีฆ่าจกเท้า
One time there was a person who was striking the rocks along the road.
อุหลังจากมันนี้จะกับมันต
ี And so someone asked him a question.
กันอะไรฆ่าจกเท้า
Why are you striking the rocks?
อีกองว่าฆ่าจกจะเวดอกทันจี
He says I'm doing these things because I need to earn a living.
กันอะไรไปทันจี
Why do you want to earn a living?
ว่าเราจะเอาทางมวยมักขี้เจ้า
Because if I have the money then I'll be able to buy meat for myself.
กันอะไรไปกินมวยมักขี้เจ้า
Why do you have to buy meat to eat?
ว่าเราจะมากว่าสิงกูจะแข็งแรง
Because if I eat meat then I'll have a healthy body.
กันอะไรสิงกูแข็งแรง
Why do you want to have a healthy body?
ว่าสิงกูแข็งแรงจะอุลกิฆ่าจกเท้า
Because if I have a healthy body I have the strength then to strike a rock.
นี่ก็这个 logic จริงชัวร์มี
So you see this is a very interesting logic.
กันอะฆ่าจับเท้าเวดอกท่านจี
Why are you striking a rock because you want to earn a living?
กันอะท่านจีเวดอกหูจีทางกูมวยมาก
Why do you have to earn a living? It's because you need money to buy meat for yourself. Why do you want to buy meat?
กันอะแจ่มมากสิ่งกูจะแข็งแรง
Because if you eat meat then you have healthy body.
กันอะสิ่งกูแค่เป็นแข็งแรงอะ
Why do you need a healthy body?
หูละกี้ฆ่าจับเท้า
That will give me the strength to strike a rock.
จิกไซโค
So this is a sun quan.
ดังนั้นเช้าเย็นสิจน
But then as we laugh at this person.
นั่นแหละเชื่อกากี
We actually have to laugh at ourselves.
อย่าจนนั่นก็ดินสังตุสิอันนี
้ Because many of the lives are being lived this way.
นี่มันจะกำลังกันอะช่องแจ้งใดจี
If you ask this person why are you doing this thing,
นี่น่ะโมเลียวก็ได้ดินสังอี้ยี
If you do not understand the meaning of your life,
ตุสิจะเกิด cycle.
Then it's going to be like it's a cycle. จะสุน
ทรภัณฑ
์Let's say me being a pastor.
ว่าล่ะความมุกสูจีปะก็จะเกิดการจ้องจะเกิด profession ในการจ้อง
If I take the pastor as being a profession, a kind of work only.
มุกสูตรงนี้ชื่อเอาของโตชาเก่ง
And of course, a pastor, I need to do preaching. I also have to lead Bible studies.
มุกสูกันจะไปของโตอ่ะ
And so you ask me, pastor, why are you preaching?
ของโตว่าจะ earn anything.
Then I will say, what do I have to preach because what the time is?
กันจะทันจีอ่ะ
Why do I have to earn a living?
หูจีตะกี้มวยไม่แก่ทันจีอ่ะ
So that I'll have the money to buy food and things for myself. Why do I have to buy?So that I have a healthy body. Then I have the voice. Then I can continue preaching. Then why do I have to preach?
Earn for the thing.
But
the same.
So, this is 完全上
面。你需要了解。
You have to understand.
你现在做从每一项代志。
That everything that you do today.
你的目的是为着什么
？What is the purpose behind?
上帝和摩西在一个贵的 picture 以后。
God, after showing to Moses this complete picture,
where are you?
God caused him to know where he is to be placed. What work he is going to do and what place and role he's going to take. Inside the church, there are often two groups of people. And the first kind are what we call the seekers. They have been coming to the church for some time.Or probably just there, just recently coming to church. And they heard the pastor preaching a lot of sinshak. However, they never ever had a decision made.
So they
do not know the place they are to be in the whole plan of God.If you are that kind of a person, today let me first ask you a question.
无论你听到罗罪的信息
，No matter how many messages you've been hearing，
你了解上帝救恩的内容
，Or how much you have understanding of the content of the salvation of God，
耶稣对你死的十字架
，That Jesus died on the cross for you，
耶稣对你复活
，And that Jesus resurrected。
你那只是将这物件放你头壳里面
，If you only put all of this knowledge in your mind，
it's not enough。
这个是无够嘅，
因为你唔知呀。
Because you do not know。In the plan of God where you are to be。If you just recently visited the church, probably you do not know. But then if you've been here for some time, and one thing that you will realize is that when I came to the Philippines, I had a very good adjustment. I'm able to eat any kind of food in the Philippines. Pastor, I was asked one time, Pastor, do you want to take bagoong?
Very good.
I said, Tin Hoa.